Halloween wouldn't be complete without a little scare in a haunted house. Although this skeleton band is getting more laughs than screams, a homeowner in Studio City decked out his home for Halloween. The decor covers the entire front yard. The owner used to work for the television series The Simpsons, and as you can see, has the creative touch. The trick-or-treaters in this neighborhood never miss the Halloween show near Morse and Sarah Streets.